The Budapest Park Protectors, who have been defending Budapest City Park for the last 2 years from the government's redevelopment plans, were brutally attacked yesterday as they were demonstrating against the German company Opitz GmbH transplanting very old trees without preparation. The protectors were attacked by hired thugs, convicted criminals acting as security, employed by the company Volton Security, owned by the Hungarian Internal Affairs Minister's wife. Interesting to know that the Hungarian Internal Affairs Minister, Mr. Sándor Pintér, is not only head of all the police in the country, but also head of the organized crime. There were multiple injuries in the attack, including a young woman who was instantly hospitalized with head and neck injuries. There were reports of similar incidents in the beginning of the demonstrations 2 years ago, committed by the same thugs under a completely different name. And looks like after the controversial re-election of Mr. Viktor Orbán, or Viktator as the Hungarian people call him, the thugs are back with a vengeance. There was a poll in 2016, requested by Greenpeace and carried out by the Median Institute, which showed that 80% of the people of Budapest don't want this development. They don't want the park to be concreted over, they don't want the old trees to be executed, and they want their public park as a public park. The motto of the park protectors is "Resignation is our only enemy." And what clearly shows their dedication is that the young woman is already out of the hospital and back on the barricades. Solidarity, park protectors, may the forest be with you. This is Daniel, Occupy News Network, Budapest, Hungary.